Firefighters up in Carlsbad continued working on scene today after a brush fire forced 200 evacuations yesterday afternoon. And tonight we're getting a look at new technology that helped firefighters contain it and to keep it from burning homes. Our Jason Sloss is live for us in Carlsbad with the eye in the sky that helped crews on the ground. Jason.
Hey, Andrew, we're along Park Drive near the spot where this fire started burning the hillside behind me early yesterday afternoon. Firefighters did an incredible job of making sure the so-called park fire didn't do more damage. They also had some impressive high-tech help.
You're looking at a fire in Carlsbad named the Park Fire.
A bird's eye view of Wednesday's fire in Carlsbad provided by relatively new technology called FIRIS Intel 12.
This was the first fire we've used it.
Carlsbad Assistant Fire Chief Nick Ordilli says the technology was a huge help in containing the fire. As flames raced up a hillside, a plane overhead captured images and in real time fed video in color and infrared to the command post.
The color paints the picture of the general topography and what you're dealing with. And to help orient you, and then the black and white, once they switch to that, gives you that picture of where the spot fires and the issues are.
More than 200 homes were evacuated as embers landed on rooftops. Video shows a palm tree exploding with the wind blowing those embers all over.
There's a palm tree throwing hot embers on roofs. So there's a lot of work to be done down there.
You can't necessarily see over on the other side of some of these buildings. You can't see every bit of what we're trying to look for. So with that overhead view and the infrared view, it does give you a picture that really paints, you know, where we have needs and how to address those needs. So it was extremely helpful.
Despite the dry brush and winds, firefighters contained the fire to about 3 acres with no damage to structures.
So it was very useful technology to help us put this thing out.
And one other reminder from fire officials tonight, urging people not to fly drones in the area of a fire, especially when aircraft are in the area trying to help with that firefight. If there's a drone flying around, then other aircraft have to leave the area because it's too dangerous. And firefighters told us there was a drone out here yesterday for a brief time. Then authorities were able to get it out of the area. Meanwhile, the fire remains under investigation. Live in Carlsbad, Jason Sloss, Fox 5 News.
A great reminder there, Jason. I was there as it happened. They did incredible work from above. Thank you so much.